Hi, my dear friends, welcome back to our YouTube channel, ADC Max. Yes, welcome. I hope everyone is fine doing in your end. Please kindly take care of your health. So second problem comes under the non-zero initial velocity. Can you read the question here? If a string of length L is initially at rest in its equilibrium position and each of its points are given by the velocity. See that velocity is given to you. Velocity is given to you. Now find the displacement function. Once the velocity is given in its equilibrium position, then the displacement becomes zero. So what are the boundary conditions? The first boundary condition, at x equal to zero, that is the points are x equal to zero, okay, and x equal to L. So this is my string. These two points are fixed. So no displacement taken place at x equal to 0. And at x equal to L is also there is no displacement. But this time the velocity is given to you. So the displacement is 0 at initial stage. So the displacement is 0 when t equal to 0 is t 0. 0, 0. And 4 to 1 is the given velocity. Dou y by dou t is equal to v is equal to v naught sin cube pi x by n. Sin cube pi x by n. Okay. Now, once we have this problem under the non-zero initial velocity, then what is the correct solution? The correct solution, as we know that it is y of x comma t is equal to a cos px plus b sin px into c cos pat into plus b sin pat. Right? So please go and watch the problem number 1 under the non-zero initial velocity type so that I can explain all the concepts in that video. Please go and watch. And when I apply the first boundary condition, we get a equal to 0. Second one, we get p equal to n pi by l. And third one, we get it is d, c is equal to 0. Yeah. So we get a 0, c 0 and p equal to n pi by l. So by combining the two orbital constants b and d, we can take the cn. So now we get the most general solution, sigma n equal to 1 to infinity cn sin n pi x by l sin n pi ad by x. So this is my star equation. So we'll proceed from this step. What's the fourth boundary condition? Dou y by dou t. So first differentiate with respect to t. So we get dou y dou t is equal to sigma n equal to 1 to infinity cn sin n pi x by l. Don't touch because it's x term. What about sin n pi ad by l differentiation? Cos n pi ad by l into the constant n pi a by l. The constant n pi a by l. Now, this is my dou y by dou t. So, can we substitute the last boundary condition here? What we'll get? So, if I substitute the last boundary condition by putting t equal to 0. So, using the condition number 4, by putting t equal to 0, we get. So when we substitute t equal to 0 here, what we will get? We will get sigma n is equal to 1 to infinity cn into n pi a by l into sin n pi x by l. What about cos 0, sir? Cos 0 is 1 is equal to v naught sin cube pi x by l. Sir, sin cube pi x by l. Now my ultimate aim is to get the cn value. This time we have some trigonometric function. Once we have the trigonometric function, it's a better way to apply some trigonometric identities. So what I suggest you that in this problem, can use the sin 3 theta formula. Yeah, sin 3 theta is equal to 3 sin theta minus 4 sin cube theta. Isn't this right? Right, sir? Now can you rewrite this is the sin cube theta here and this is here. So can we rewrite this by 4 times sin cube theta is equal to 3 sin theta minus sin 3 theta. Can we replace theta by pi x by l? Can we substitute theta for pi x by l? We get 4 sin cube pi x by l is equal to 3 times sin pi x by l minus sin 3 times pi x by l. Can we divide this by 4? We get this 3 by 4, 1 by 4. Can you multiply by V naught? So it is 3 V naught by 4 minus V naught by 4. So now the right hand side of
the given function v naught, the initial velocity is v naught sine 2 pi x by l is equal to 3 v naught by 4 sine pi x by l minus v naught by l sine 3 pi x by l. So what about the left hand side? Yeah, left hand side is summation n equal to 1, n equal to 2, n equal to 3. So can you substitute n equal to 1? What will get? By putting n equal to 1, we get c1 n equal to 1 pi a by l into n equal to 1 sine pi x by l. Putting n equal to 2, what we get? C2 n equal to 2, 2 pi a by l sine 2 pi x by l. Putting n equal to 3, we get this C3 3 pi a by l into sine 3 pi x by l plus etc. etc. up to infinity. But this is equal to V0. What's V0? Sine 2 pi x by l. Now this is equal to 3 V0 by 4 sine pi x by l minus V0 by 4 sine 3 pi x by l. Now equating like coefficients on both sides. So sine pi x by l, sine pi x by l. So we get C1 pi a by l is equal to 3 V0 by 4. So by this way, C1 is equal to 3 V naught L by 4 pi A. Got it? What about sine 2 pi x by L? No such term. So C2 is equal to 0. What about sine 3 pi x by L is there? Sine 3 pi x by L. So by comparing and equating like coefficients, C3 into 3 pi A by L is equal to minus V naught by 4. Otherwise, C3 is equal to minus V naught L by 4 into 3, 12 pi A. So this is C3. What about C4, C5? Everything is 0. So except C1 and C3, all other terms are 0. So we found that the most general solution for n equal to 1 and n equal to 3. So substitute n equal to 1 and n equal to 3, we get in the most general solution. So using C1 and C3, using C1 and C3 values in the most general solution, in the most general solution, star equation, what we'll get? We get y of x comma t is equal to, when n equal to 1, we get c1, c1 value is 3 v naught l by 4 pi a. By putting n equal to 1, we get sin pi x by l into n equal to 1 sin pi a t by l. Right? N equal to 1. What about n equal to 2? C2. C2 is 0, so we don't bother with it. N equal to 3, we get c3, so plus C3, what's C3 value? Minus V0 by 4, so minus V0 L by 12 pi A, 12 pi A into sine 3 pi X by L into sine 3 pi X by L into sine 3 pi A T by L. So this is the required displacement function of this string. So this is the final answer. Okay, so once we have some trigonometric terms, this is the idea. Please go and watch the problem number 2. In the zero instant velocity, we use the same technique. But here, the constant is something extraordinary. We have some extra constants. So there's a change due to the non-zero initial velocity. So thank you so much for understanding and watching this video. Please kindly subscribe and support our YouTube channel, ADC Max. Thank you. Thank you so much.